cat. I did what you told me. The guest house is now Stanley's room. But it's not entirely ready yet. I still need to find a bunch of stuff to make it nice. Wanna help? Well, could you? That would be great. I need some linen fabric. I'm making something. I can't tell you what it is. It's a secret. Oh! And it's a soft kind. Thank you so much, Big Cat. You're the best. I can't believe I'm on the ship. I heard a seagull earlier, I think. That was so cool. Well, I think. It might have been a pigeon or my stomach rumbling. But if it was, that's pretty awesome. We need to get Stanley his own room. That's funny. Okay. So we need to go to Edmore for Buck. But if Stanley's in there, where's Buck? Oh no, did he get kicked out? Well, Buck. Well, we'll get you a place, Buck, I promise. I didn't expect Stanley to move in.